G'day guys, today Show Me Chef is going to explain the process of braising. Okay, a little bit about braising. Braising is a slow, wet method of cookery, generally on a lower heat between 140 and 160 degrees, and you cook with tougher cuts of meat. So those cuts of meat are generally utilised by the animal a lot more, so shoulders, calves, necks, cheek, etc. So today I'm going to demonstrate how to braise a whole pork shoulder. What I'm going to do first is, I've got my beautiful deep baking or bain-marie tray or gastronome, enough to hold the actual pig. And then I create a bit of a mirepoix or a base for it to rest on. So it encourages an even cooking process and also imparts a little flavour into the product too. So I'm going to chop a bit of fennel, which I had in the cool room, some brown onions, some carrot. It's going to create a nice little bed. Okay, there's one final crucial step that we need to take to prepare this pork before I introduce my flavour up, and that is to score it. Now, scoring just means to make little shallow incisions in its skin so then the flavour can permeate and incorporate into that meat. So with a sharp knife, I'm just going to run the blade of my knife, making incisions about a centimetre apart. Okay, now I'm going to create our little flavour rub, guys. I've just got some simple ingredients. I've got some ground cumin, some brown sugar, some sea salt, sweet paprika, and your traditional black peppercorns. You get quite liberal or quite generous with this process because you can see that we have a large cut of meat and it's only going to encase the outside, so if it's generous, then it's all going to sort of permeate. Give it a nice flavour throughout, so don't be scared to be too generous or over generous. Okay, I've got my beautiful little season rub on there. Now I'm going to introduce my liquids. Now I've just got some apple juice, sweetness, no pork, apple, goes fantastic. Now I have some chicken stock. So just remember, the difference between stewing and braising is that braising's partially covered in liquid, whereas stewing, the food is fully covered. Try to avoid the top of the pork, we want to keep that nice and dry. Partially covered. Straight on top of that, I'm going to wrap it with a double wrap of foil. One wrap's just not sturdy enough, you know, it can catch on the oven and therefore not have a good seal. We want a perfect seal on this so it traps all the heat and creates a nice moist cooking environment. 140 degrees in our combi oven up to about 5 to 6 hours. So I'll be coming back at about 3 o'clock this afternoon to check this. And our ultimate product will be falling off that shoulder bone and be able to be shredded up for our burgers come tomorrow. Okay guys, welcome back. Now it's been 6 hours since we last spoke. This puppy's cooking on slow, about 140, so I'm going to whip it out now and have a good look. Come in close, have a look at this.